you all, guys.
A dog.
Yes, sir.
You need to go to the facility to get something vital. You need to check if the thing inside of it is still closely guarded and locked.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Good. I'm counting on you.
One, two, three, four, five.
Access granted.
Beep, 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 beep. Finally. OMG, that's the secret item. It is there. Thank God. Hey. Where's the secret item? It's stolen! It's gone! What should I tell Puppet Chihuahua about this? Ah! Puppet Chihuahua! Puppet Chihuahua! I have something to tell you! I have something to tell you! It's urgent! It's urgent! Right on. Okay. I will go. I will go.
Yes. An unsuspecting hot dog was unsuspecting. This will vindicate upon what I should do so that I can complete the test once and for all.
Now that he's not here anymore, hot dog! What's that thing over there? This probably is the top. Hey! Why is everything looking different? Why is the setting all different? Is it been in a different time and location? No. Okay, why is it better? Wait a minute. Wait, I'm there. Please, don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me!
Oh shit! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Wait a minute. Why there's a plate? I thought there's a pile of food here.
That isn't what matters. We need to find room for the cat.
Oh no. There's a hot dog there. It's empty. We need to. We need to know where is it.
That was ketchup.
Okay, I'm gonna go now. Don't worry, we can find the cat before nightfall, and everything will be well.
Okay. Okay.
OMG, Puppet Dog!
Not here.
Are you even listening to me?
Not here!
Puppet Dog, are you listening to me?
What is it?
Well, you know what time is it?
7 PM.
Close. But you know what time is it? It's almost nightfall.
So what? You said that we'll find Puppet Cat before nightfall. And you lied to me.
Well, promises will be broken sometimes.
Okay, well, you better find Puppet Cat. You know how much Puppet Cat matters to me.
Okay. I'll go to our room, okay? We'll talk about this. Okay.
Okay, you better be.
Okay, fine, let's go.
Okay. We'll just settle down, sit for a while, and have a little chat.
What is that you want?
Okay, I want to know what is your intent on suddenly surprising me and my puppet cat in the middle of the night.
Well, that isn't actually a cat. Or that doesn't act like a cat.
Here we go again.
Oh, that's not actually a cat. That's a big cat.
What is she? Is she possessed?
Technically, yes.
Shut up with your vagueness, puppet dog. I'm not trying to be sarcastic at you. I'm not trying to be a sassy boy, but you made me do so because I'm growing impatient.
Okay, what do you want?
Okay. That secret ingredient in the hot dog? What is it?
That isn't actually ketchup. That was
Claytonia.
Okay, what is Claytonia?
Claytonia? Yes. A mysterious substance found by my colleague's friend.
Then who is this colleague?
Puppet Eagle.
Okay, so this Puppet Eagle has this mysterious material or whatever. And what does it have to do with my puppet cat and her eating the hot dog?
We don't know.
Okay, Mr. Sherlock Holmes. Please find out the mystery once and for all so that we could finally end this series, and I don't want to make a Puppet Cat 6.
Okay! We'll make this series fast! What do you mean this is a series?
Oh, I don't know what I'm saying. Perhaps my brain is broken for a bit.
Anyways, so my colleague's name and Puppet Eagle's friend is actually Puppet Chihuahua.
And what has Puppet Chihuahua do to this? In the first place.
Oh, he was the person that deals with that kind of stuff. You know? Dealing with the contamination of
Claytonia.
Yes, the sealing and done. And done of the contamination. I'm sorry if I'm telling you.
Oh, yes. So we need to find him at all costs.
Okay, where does he go? Okay, you'll go now, and I'll better tell him so that he can explain all this stuff.
Okay. Goodbye.
What do you mean goodbye? Please don't make me a fool about cat in front of the car. Please don't make a fool out of me in front of me.
Okay.
So the better we go. Okay. So this is the door, right?
Yep!
Okay. Can you open this?
Which one?
Well then. It's damn locked.
Happened to me.
Okay, open the door right now or else I'm going to break in.
It has a passcode.
Okay. Whether or not, the password is 1111111999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999999
gosh! Oh, that hurt really bad. Ow! That hurts bad.
What the freak, dog?
Don't worry. I know the password. The secret password is password 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. Beep, beep, beep.
Access granted.
What the frick, Dolly? What did that? What did you do that?
Because I know the place.
Very nice. It looks very familiar. It looks like my room. What the freaking bloody hell? Oh my gosh! You look ugly! What the frick? You look like a Habsburg! You look inbred! Did your mom gave birth to an ugly, ugly, stupid dog? What the frick? Okay, okay. Sorry, what's your name again? Puppy Chihuahua? Okay, okay. I know. It is Puppet Chihuahua. Stop being fool. You're not a comedian. Why are you suddenly becoming funny? Okay, enough. Okay. So, I wanted to know, Abos, what is Puppet Dog talking about? Puppet Dog? Yes, he's right here, right now. Where is he? I want to talk to him right now.
Okay. I apologize, Puppet Chihuahua, I apologize. I just wanted to help this poor man, this poor teenager, find his true Puppet Cat back.
You fool! You betrayed our secrets!
I'm sorry!
Well,
take that! Ouch! Take that! Ellie! Take this! Ouch! Why'd you do that? Let it hurt us all! We're just Puppet!
I don't care. Okay, now don't then. Yes, I'm gonna talk to him more later. Okay, please now talk to me. Okay. So, Puppet Chihuahua, it seems that you're done liaising with Puppet Dog. Yes, but I have to talk to him more later. Okay, now it's time to talk to me. And I hope that you're going to be courteous that I expected of you. Okay, what do you want? I want to know what is this freaking Claytonium thing? It's a secret substance. What the freaking secret substance? I don't know. Just make it like a mystery. Okay, so what's the story of this? It started one time. Long time ago. It was long time ago. It was just nothing. Then my friend, Puppet Eagle, came across a mysterious object that fell from the sky. Ooh, something that fell from the sky. I'm gonna see what this is. Yeah. Oh my gosh. It's written in a mysterious alien language. You know what it means? It means Deutschnie Fluischwen EE. Yeah, that is how it works. It's Deutschne Fluische EE. I'm so smart. I am a good scientist. She immediately showed me the object to me. But she tried to make me think it's interesting. But I don't care. So wonderfully fascinating. It seems that it has possessive qualities that will contaminate one and will corrupt their well-being. Are you even listening? Are you listening? Look at this. It says Deutschne Fluische EE. Oh wow, that's a very fascinating thing indeed. Perhaps I could do
OMG! What have you done to me? I look ugly!
I'm so sorry!
I'm covered! What have you done to me? I'm now corrupted! It's your fault!
I'm so sorry! I'll make up to you!
You'll pay for this! Oh my god!
And so, that is the story. Oh my gosh, Puppet Chihuahua. That's a very sad story indeed. Try not to cry challenge. Okay, so, I have a surefire guess that, in a matter to cure herself, Puppet Eagle kidnapped and experimented on Puppet Eagle.
Oh my gosh, what the frick?
That sounds like a bloody film plot. What is this? And why did Puppet Cat turn evil and corrupt in the first place? I dare say she put Claytonium in the first time. Oh my gosh. And when she got cured, she wanted to find out. So, she infected Public Cat for the second time with your hot dog when she gave the second hot dog without you there. Oh my gosh! My gosh! I haven't known this for the longest time. Here. Puppy dog, come.
What do you want?
I want you, both of us. We need to accompany this fine man and find his puppet cat.
Okay, I will go there. Please.
Yes, you will go to the secret facility, in which I know Puppet Eagle always go there. Perhaps she stays there for the longest time also.
Yes, that sounds a good idea.
Okay, we'll go now. And I heard she got a new assistant.
Who is it?
I think his name is Puppet Hawk.
Sounds like a good idea again.
Stop saying sounds like a good idea.
Sounds like a good idea.
Okay, let's go now. Let's go to the facility, to the complex.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
Shut up!
So, this is where it's going to end. All of this. In this complex thing. And it's locked as well.
Okay, as a matter of precaution, I think you'll stay here.
What?
Because you're not important anymore.
Well then, I'm very sad about it. Okay, I'll go and talk it down. Right?
Yes.
So bye-bye. Goodbye. Good luck. You already know what's the passcode. Okay, just do not be condescending like dog. Right, dog?
Yes. I'm not going to be condescending.
Yes, I couldn't see him, but I could hear his voice, so he's definitely here. So what's the passcode?
It is
1111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111111
Dang it! We finally meet again. Dojne, Drozje, Ee, or Claytonian? My boon and my bane. Soon, I would cure my pestilence once and for all. You there! Did you successfully contain the sex object? Yes, it's going fine, madame. It's going fine. I am just doing my best to contain this pesky little witch. Good, good, wonderful news, Puppet Hawk. Now, I am going to mix Claytonium with alcohol. Even though that is not conclusively proven, I have given my subject over there some alcohol and he seems to be doing such fine. And I am going to test it upon myself. What kind of alcohol was it? Ethyl? Isopropyl? I don't know, but I think it was this kind of alcohol. And I'm going to mix it there. And I'm going to mix Claytonium. My theory is that the alcohol will kill the Claytonium and I'm going to be cured again, just like a vaccine! Evil laughs like villain. Ah, it's time to test my experiment. Hope it don't be hard. I laugh like a true villain. What the heck? No, Puppet Eagle, no, Puppet Eagle. Please don't do it. Please don't do it. Please, no. No. Gah, I don't care about your apologies. I'm gonna do my experiment with alcohol soon as possible, and you can't do about it. This is what you get. This is for revenge. I wanted to marry you, but you didn't! No, you can't! And also, that is isopropyl alcohol. It's poisonous, you know, you cannot drink it, that is very poisonous. And also, I can't marry you because I have a wife, and I cannot afford to get cheated upon. Bah! I disregard your bloodline. You will never ever revisit again. And also, I don't care. I'm going to drink that alcohol no matter what, mixed with plutonium, and there's nothing you can do about it. I'm going to be cured, and all is well.
I don't think so!
Hey! Alcohol is not expensive! Well then, I don't care. It's too late now. Ha ha ha. Go, 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 go. I don't feel that good.
Get rid of it all now.
Well, she was gone. She thought drinking isopropyl alcohol was a very smart move. It wasn't.
Panic, 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 oh my god, panic, panic, oh! What has happened to me? I've been corrupted. I've been freed. I'm going to go self-destruct this laboratory and make it wash and crash and burn.
Beep, 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 beep.
There we go. Now, wait until 10 minutes or something vague, vague. And the entire estate will go boom boom bye. You. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Don't hurt me! Ah, ah, please don't hurt me! Please don't hurt me! Unhand me!
Well, I don't care.
Unhand me, you scary man! Unhand me, you ruffian!
I don't care! That's what I said. I don't care!
Well, that was a very dramatic thing indeed.
Yeah.
Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! Stand back!
You! Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! You will die! Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! Ah! Ah!
How about this? Wow! What the fuck? You also kiss like a rapist! Indeed! Yes, I am! Wow! You kissed me! We're in love! So, do you believe in true love and happy endings? Yes, I do! Yes, I do too! Yes, I do, Puppy Dog!
Wait a minute! There's a multi bomb that's going to explode! So, this is how it ends. In uncertain darkness, there'll be nothing more and there'll be nothing less. This is the penultimate one. The last. The finale. The credits will roll, and after that, everything will be fading to darkness. Absolute darkness. No one knows what was beyond that darkness. Whether it is a happier life, or whether our heroes would get their victory and salvation, and will live happily forever after. No one knows. No one knows. For this is truly the end.
we make another YouTube series?